Don't worry, m'lady. I would do anything to bring you back. Anything.
You look like your dad.
And yet you still help me.
After all, you love her too, don't you, Luca? Or maybe it's because you blame yourself for what happened.
I know you won't betray me.
You're too kind for that.